Tinkering on a computer, at a drafting table, or in an office late at night, mechanical engineers pull modern marvels out of their imagination and into the world. Mechanical engineers design devices such as generators, engines, thermal sensors, and tools. Most projects start with an analysis of a problem to determine how a device might solve it. They make prototypes of their designs and work with teams to build and improve them. Mechanical engineers design air conditioning systems, elevators, and the automated conveyors we see in stores, or that factories use to keep things moving. They are experts at making machines efficient and integrating all the parts into a smoothly functioning whole. Some mechanical engineers specialize, such as fuel cell engineers, who focus on developing fuel cells that generate electricity from hydrogen, and automotive engineers who improve features of cars, such as suspension or temperature controls. Math, computer, and analytical skills are essential for mechanical engineers. Often team leaders, they must be effective listeners and collaborators as well. Positions are typically available in engineering companies, manufacturing, and in research and development departments for a variety of organizations. Mechanical engineers typically need a bachelor's degree in mechanical engineering or mechanical engineering technology.